He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square. And that's where I have to face him. Before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Shadows here. Many. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange. You'll need this. I'll be back soon.
Thank you.
strange. Can't see well with eyes. I see shadows better.
ground here are in good condition, but overall it doesn't look promising. I can feel something watching from the shadows. Must be the last in the woods. You can't shake that feeling. When I close my eyes, I almost see them. The dead linger here. They won't move on. If no one ever hears this, it doesn't matter. There's no running. They're waiting for you. I think I'll be there as well.
We go up here, by the ladder? Now I know the word. Yes. There's a winged one. Watch out. He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all. the shadow. You, yourself. Long, long ago.